Hello, good evening. Welcome to .programming.blogspot.com. Today I will show you how to pass image data from view to controller in ASP.NET MVC. So we have a simple database table. In this video tutorial I have a post method in the section of view and add image and the home controller method. When we click on the input button, submit button, then pass the image data, that is input type equals to file id image, and we have a brand type model. Okay, add image is a method in the home controller in which I want to save our image file into the database table, that is image 1, the file control, and check the file is not equals to null, then brand image is getting the file content. Okay, that is the model in which we have a brand image, and when we click on the button, then image will save on in a database table. But actually I will get a error message, that is object reference for not set for instance no object, if we not checked file is not equals to null. Okay, so save this and pass that. When we click on the create button, if you check your database, if you check your database table, yeah, it's not updated. Actually serial number is updated because it's identity property, but the image is not updated, I mean to say not inserted. If you put that thing, and that is comma new NC type multi-part oblique form data, then you can transfer your image data to view to controller. That's only one difference to pass the data from controller to view. Okay, so I will I comment it here. New NC type equals to multi-part oblique form data is responsible for sending the data from controller to view, sorry, view to controller. By using this, by using this attribute, we can posted our image data, or you can say image file, from view to controller. Okay, now save this and run it. Let's check to your output and we click on submit button and click to create button, then your post then your file is will posted successfully. Check your database file, right click, show table data, yeah, refresh it. Yeah, the 12 number is binary data and 11 number is null. I mean to say your data will process successfully from view to controller. So thank you very much. Subscribe my channel.